attitude in looking forward to a solution than in apportioning blame, what we found is a pattern or practice of systemic deficiencies that have pervaded the Albuquerque Police Department for many years and that need to be addressed. Inadequate oversight, inadequate investigations of incidents of force, inadequate structures for reporting force, inadequate training of officers to ensure that they understand what is permissible and what is not. All of those structures combined have created a situation in which the police department is falling far short of its obligations to the community and constitutional requirements. I assure you that the community will have a voice going forward, and it is one that we will heed, and that will be an important component of the reforms that we